final drill we got here is we're going to go through the whole swinging motion, but just one rep at a time, okay? So everything's the same setup as what we had before, right? Again, extending over a little bit so your body's opened up and ready to contract. Okay, so we're bracing core. He's going to pull this thing up to his hips. And he's going to snap it up, meet the kettlebell, pull it back down, rest on the ground there, and we're just going to rock it back and forth, snapping it up one at a time, right? That's how your brain, body works the best for improving movement. Isolate things, and then we bring it all the way together at a time, all right? We're going to go ahead and perform about 10 reps here. Good. Maybe stopping a little higher. We want to stop maybe right at, boom, collarbone, right back down, making sure, again, we're not pushing our hips out this way. We want them to stand tall. Don't think about locking out your knees as much as locking out your hips. See, it just was a little bit short on that rep there. Snap the knees, push the feet to the ground, snap the hips into place, engage glutes at the top, and that's good.